Hi all, this time I will share a tutorial, how to unblur Scribe documents and how to easily download Scribe documents. First tutorial. Unblur the Scribe document. Please note that this unblur method can only be run on a computer or laptop. For handheld devices, please go directly to how to easily download Scribe files in the second tutorial. The first step. Please find the Scribe file that you want to download or read. Second, open the first link in the command column that I have pinned so that several command lines will appear there, then click copy. Third, return to the Scribe page, then right-click and select inspect. Fourth, click the console tab then press Ctrl and V simultaneously on the keyboard to paste the script that was copied earlier. Fifth, press the Enter key on the keyboard. If no steps were missed, unblur should have worked. Second tutorial. How to download Scribe documents. First, please prepare the Scribe document link that will be downloaded and then copy it. Second, please open the second link in the comment column that I have pinned. Third, please paste the Scribe link that was previously copied in the column provided then click Get Link. Fourth, complete human verification, then click Download PDF. Fifth, please select the type of document you want to download. Here I choose the docs file. Sixth, wait for the process to finish, then click the download button. If all steps are done correctly, your file should be downloaded automatically. That's the tutorial on how to unblur and download Scribe documents easily. If this tutorial is useful, please like and share this video.